acting like as if they're not owned by Tupper.
And it stays on pickup mount, so that's it.